So this is a remote controlled golf ball that rolls around wherever you aim it. So today we're going to be pranking random golfers with it by making them miss their swing every time. So first I painted the ball so that it would blend in. And then
guess how much a 30-second Super Bowl commercial costs?
$5.5 million.
$7 million. Can you guess who was the big spender of this past Super Bowl?
I didn't watch the commercials as thoroughly this year.
Welcome back to Super Bowl 57. So far, Greg, the game going like you expected?
Yeah, and so far, these teams, they've really...
Joining us now, a man who's doing something that we had never heard of in just a few days, to do his own thing. Ladies and gentlemen, four-time NFL MVP, the COVID MVP back-to-back, Aaron.
Okay, D'Angelo Russell must have gotten an early look at his NBA script, because when he was a rookie in the Lakers, was asked to choose any four players in the history of the NBA that he would want to play with most and share the floor with, and said this.
Habib wasn't here, you might have given him a heart attack there. How would he have reacted to this fight, and have
he
you talked to him yet?
He said, I'm become old now, and he said, sometimes you need this.
Thank you.